Ladies and gentlemen, you are listening to the London Dance Orchestra, coming live to you from lockdown in London. We are calling ourselves the Monday Recording Club, because we record on a Monday. Welcome to Tuesday night at the Scold.
A foggy day in London town, and me low in hand. British Museum was closed because of COVID. How long I wondered, would this thing last? But the age of miracles had done passed, guys. Suddenly I saw you there, and in foggy London town, the sun was shining.
Happy to have you here today. Thank you so much for joining us. We are the Monday Recording Club, brought to you by the London Dance Orchestra. What's today been like in London, everyone?
Foggy.
We're going to sing some of our favourite tunes for you today, so we hope that you enjoy them. This next one is called Almost Like Being in Love. I mean, it's not quite, but it's almost. Almost like being in love. I got a smile on my face for the whole human race, and it's almost like being
What a rhythm I'm in. Why it's almost like being in love. I got a smile on my face for the whole human race, and it's almost like being in love. All the music of life seems to be like a bell that is
second live stream we've done, and talking to camera gets no less awkward for any of you wondering at home. It's still super weird, but I'm so happy to see some of you, especially I've got some friends from Adelaide in Australia watching. It's 6 o'clock in the morning there, guys, so that is dedication. Shout out to Brian Atherton and shout out to my mum. Yay, mum. And also Matilde is there, Chris is there, Nick Hodder. Hi, Sarah. Oh, my God, I love you, Sarah. Now I'm nervous. Don't watch me. Jerry, Aaron. Oh, I love you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. This is our live stream. Of course, we're in lockdown over here in London, so that means that we can't work the way we normally would. If you feel like pre-ordering our album, which gets released tomorrow on Bandcamp, just go into Bandcamp and search the Monday Recording Club. I think there's a link down below. Or if you'd like to tip us, we've got a virtual tip jar set up. It is paypal.me/Louise Jazz Singer. Is that it, Ian? Is that my PayPal? I'm not very... Louise Jazz Singer. Apparently I sing jazz now. This next tune is a tune off of our upcoming album. It's called Is You Is or Is You Ain't My Baby. Got a man who's always late anytime he lifts my gate, but I love him. Yeah, I love him. I'm gonna walk up to his gate, see if we can't get things straight, 'cause I love him and I'm gonna tell him. Oh, is you is or is the way you're acting lately makes me doubt. You is my baby, baby, but has a flame in your heart done gone out? 'Cause a man is a creature that has always been strange. Each time you show a one, you find he's gonna miss the train. Oh, is you is or is you ain't my baby? 'Cause maybe baby's found somebody new. Oh, is my baby still my favorite too? Thank you.
gone out. 'Cause a man is a creature who has always been strange. Each time you show a one, you find he's gone and made the change. Oh, thank you very much. And you know what, Dave? I agree. I think this song can be a jazz song too. oh my God, I just slipped into primary school mode, didn't I? I've been teaching small children all day. So I've been teaching small children because I'm an essential worker now. I got a job in a primary school. Yeah. My favourite part of today was going, following the leader. I mean, I love children. I do. I love them. Like, I couldn't eat a whole one, but they're very nice. This tune is all about how we just basically stuck in our houses. We're very, very... Although, I got to say, I am grateful to the government for letting us get together to do things like live streams. So super grateful. They did, I don't know, something that helps. I'm not gonna make any more political commentary. Mr. Saturday Dance, I heard they crowded the floor. I couldn't bear it without you. I don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club, got as far as the door. They'd have asked me about you. I don't get around much at all. My darling, I guess my mind's more at ease. But nevertheless, why stir up those memories? Been invited on dates. Might have gone, but what for? It's awfully different without you. I don't get around. much anymore. Thought I'd be at the club, gone as far as the door. They did ask me about you, and I don't get around much anymore. It's awfully different without you, and I don't get around much. No, I don't get around much anymore. Awfully different without you, I don't get around much anymore.
Thank you so much. I'm going to pass over to someone else in the band now because I'm not the only one who sings. Actually, everyone sings. But Mez is going to sing us a tune tonight. So this is one of our favourites that he does. It's called You Never Can Tell, which for the last, you know, however many years since Pulp Fiction came out, I thought it was called Teenage Wedding. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, Mez Clough!
Hello, everybody.
Right. With the little piano bit. Yeah, there's loads of verses, by the way.
There was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. We need some twisting. And now the young are sure and Madame are on the chapel bell. It'll be easy, old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. Ian's got it. They furnished up an apartment with a two-room rowboat sail. The coolerator was crammed with TV dinners and ginger ale. But when Pierre found work, the little money coming worked out well. All rockin' rhythm and jazz. But when the sun went down, the rapid tempo of the music fell. For various reasons, say the beat, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They drove a souped-up Chevy, a cherry red 53. Whoa, drove it down to Orleans to celebrate their anniversary. For it was there when Pierre was wearing to the lovely mademoiselle. Oh, 70s, say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. Twisting my melon, man. Chapel bell. Say the beats in the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They had a souped up Chevy, a cherry red 53. They drove it down Orleans to celebrate their anniversary. It was there where Pierre was married to the lovely mademoiselle. Say the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell.
Bonjour.
Oh, give it up for the wonderful man. Oh, isn't he great? I'm just going to go home now. Bye. Okay, I'm back. Because if you guys want to hear something in particular, we know a bunch of songs, but I only know 185 songs. So if you're psychic, you can request one of those 185 songs and we'll play it for you. But if you don't guess the right song, we can't play it for you. We're going to play a Latin tune just because, you know, I love a bit of Latin. It's good. Back in the day, back in the Savoy, they used to dance to Latin. They did salsa, they did Lindy, they did Balboa, they did all sorts. Actually, no, they didn't do Balboa at the Savoy. I'm just going to, you know I got that wrong, but like, let's just pretend and move on. Okay. I'm not nervous.
This is just a little samba built upon a single note. All the notes are bound to follow, but the root is still that note. Now this new note is the consequence of the one we've just been through, as I'm bound to be the unavoidable consequence of you. There are many people who can talk and talk and talk and just say nothing or nearly nothing. I have used up all the words I know, and in the end I came to nothing, only need nothing. So I come back to this first note, as I must come back to you. And I pour into this one note all the love I have for you. I just want to have the whole show, do re mi fa sol la do. Better just stick to that one note there. Just a little samba built upon a single note. All the notes are bound to follow, but the root is still that note. Now this new note is the consequence of the one we've just been through, as I'm bound to be the unavoidable consequence of you. There are many people who can talk and talk and talk and just say nothing, only nothing. I've used up all the words I know, and in the end I come to nothing, or nearly nothing. So I come back to this first note, as I must come back to you. And I fall into this one note all the love I have for you. All this one to have the whole show, do re mi fa sol la do. Better just stick to that one note and play that note, you know. Better just stick to that one.
We had a few requests through, and someone said, ooh, someone requested Paper Moon, which I do in the key of C. Do you guys know that? Who was it that requested? We had requests for Paper Moon from Charlie, and there's a couple of people that want to hear some Doris Day. So I think we can make both of those things happen. Goes out to you, Charlie. I just have to remember the words.
Say it's only a paper. say it's only a canvas sky hanging over a muslin tree. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me. Without your love, it's a honky-tonk parade. Without your love, it's a melody played on a penny arcade. It's a Barnum and Bailey world, just as phony as it can be. But it wouldn't be make-believe if you believed in me.
That went out for Charlie Hudson. And I'm going to say a big hello to my friend, Pow. And I know that he is six and he is watching. So, hey, Pow. I hope you're having a great night. What have we got next? We were going to do a ballad. But you know, we could, because someone did ask for Doris Day. We could do... That other one we do, The Secret Love. But in the same vein that we were going to do Gone with the Wind, with like a bit of a colla voce like thing. You can find this on our new album, by the way, Monday Recording Club, Bandcamp.
Once I had a secret love that lived within the heart of me. Oh, too soon my secret love became impatient to be free. So I told a friendly star the way that dreamers often do. Just how wonderful you are, and why I'm so in with you. Now I shout it from the highest hill. I even told the golden daffodil. stupid love that lives within the heart of me. Oh, too soon my secret love became impatient to be free. So I asked a friendly star, the thing that dreamers often do. Just how wonderful you are, and why I'm still in love with you. Secret love's no secret anymore. And my secret love's no secret anymore. And my secret love's no secret anymore. Thanks, guys. So much fun. Our pal's going to bed, apparently. Everyone, can you say at home, good night, pal?
Good night, pal.
I love it that my friend let her six-year-old stay up to watch this. It's so cute. Gosh, you know what? Can we do a fast one?
Yeah.
Let's do something up-tempo. Let's do Deed I Do. Ooh, yeah. Oh my, do I, honey, did I do? Do I love you? Oh my, do I, honey, did I do? I know that I'm the one who found you, yeah. That's why I'm always hanging round. Did I do?
we reached that time? I think we've reached that time. Should we finish with Revival Day? What do you want to finish with? September in the Rain? All right. We're going to... It's not September, it's November, but it's been raining here a lot lately. So we're going to finish with September in the Rain. Thank you so much for joining us tonight or this morning or this afternoon, wherever you are in the world. It means so much to us. If you'd like to tip the band, please do so at paypal.me/LouiseJazzSinger. Or the Monday Recording Club .bandcamp, or it's down. The leaves above came tumbling down. Remember that September in the rain. The sun went out just like a dying ember in September. In the rain, through every word of love, I heard you whisper. The church bells seem to sing a sweet refrain. The whole spring is here to me. It's still September. That's September. For Phil Donnelly on the bass. Through every word of love I heard Mez whisper, Mez Clough. The church bells seem to sing a sweet refrain. Though spring is here to me, it's still September. That's September. Happy birthday, Chloe.